A Child of Books by Oliver Jeffers. I am a child of books. I come from a world of stories, and upon my imagination, I float. I have sailed across a sea of words to ask if you will come away with me. Some people have forgotten where I live, but along these words, I can show you the way. We will travel over mountains of make-believe, discover treasures in the darkness. We can lose ourselves in forests of fairy tales and escape monsters in haunted castles. We will sleep in clouds of song and shout as loud as we like in space. For this is our world, and we've made it from stories. Our house is a home of invention, where anyone at all can come. For imagination is free.